Hello YouTube and Nintendo fans, I am Keith OneShot, and this is the fourth round and the final level in my Kamiko series. In a game that was once a Japanese eShop exclusive, but at the end of this week, April 27th, which is next Friday, you will be able to purchase Kamiko on the European and American eShop. I bought it in Japan. I'm not going to bother to tell you in this video how to get it on the Japanese eShop anymore, but this game will be available to you April 27th, which is this coming Friday. You can use Yamada the Heavy Sword, Yuzumi the Bow, and the girl that I use is Hanomi, who uses a throwing shield and a sword combo. We're going to finish out our series, and this is the fourth and final level in the game, which is the Ruins of Yamasaki Tsuzuku. I'm sorry, the name wasn't up long enough for me to read it. I thought it was the Yamada Ruins, but I was wrong. Alright. Cool. So we got all this. Oh. Health. Can't go through there. Oh. Okay. Huh. I like the music in these games. I'm gonna turn it up. Hiya! Okay, there's gonna be at least two orbs in this level. Oh, whoa! You want that guy dead. Yeah, quick. Quick. Ooh. Pressure plate. Okay. Yeah, I do recommend this game. It's gonna be... It was 500 yen, which was equivalent to, like, $5. So if that's the price, I highly recommend this game. It's a lot of fun, especially if you like old-school style Nintendo games. You know, you like Zelda 1 type of game. It's not Zelda 1, but you know. If you like that type of game, this is for you. That's ironic. Wow, this level likes to really throw those guys right on you like that. Those guys come at you quick. Every enemy's got a deal. What's your deal, enemy? What's your deal, man? Why do you got a problem with me? Hiya! Oh. Ooh! Ooh, those guys are stronger than they were in the last level, I'll tell you that for sure. Alright, so this is the key spot. There's always a key. That means the key's near-ish. Alright. Hi-ya! Okay, we did open up a button that was over here. We've never gone. Ooh, no. This is the beginning. Don't need to go there again. Alright. Boom. Cool. Yes. Cool, we got the upgrade cube per the level. Oh boy. Oh. There's an attack that I don't have a clue how to do. Ooh. Really? I got robbed. I gotta keep remembering that I have a sword. Okay, so that connects this to the beginning of the game. Cool. Okay. Ooh, it's an orb. Can't depixelate. I thought I was playing my man The Adventures of Pip, which is another series that I'm doing right now as well. I'm also playing Breath of the Wild and playing Mario. I'm working on getting my capture card, which is going to cost me more than I thought, because I'm going to get the Elgato HDS and I want to have a PC that I can run it on. So I am working on that now with a friend of mine who is a lot more tech savvy than I am. And this is that room of death. And I'm gonna have to get a new PC, probably, is what's going on anyway. In case I didn't say that. And then I will be able to get higher quality videos on all my stuff, mostly my Nintendo stuff. Because on my Xbox, I already do it on Twitch. And Xbox has the Twitch and the game DVR and all that fun jazz. And I'm able to do stuff on there. Boom. Nailed it. Ooh, is this my first? It is! Wow, we got one of... There we go, wow. We're really making the most out of this last level. It's harder. Have a shield. Are you kidding me? Okay. It's okay. Here we got one orb. That. How do I get there? Okay. That's in the beginning. Okay. That's where I'm off to then. Oh, man. You have a sword to throw. Throw it. No, not throw it, but do the sword thing. Cool, what do we got here? The key. The door is up north. This is not gonna be fun. Okay. That is not gonna be fun. It's already not fun. Let's see what we can do though. We're gonna try to pro strat the hell out of this. Yes! Pro strat! Killing it! Killing it, what? And we're getting things accomplished in this game. Boom. Alright, we got two of them. Kill. All those behind the tree, though? Wow, you can attack through the walls in this game. My man is a baller. Alright, I need to get there. There's a switch over here. Can I hit that? No, that wouldn't be fair to the guys who don't have a... Okay. Okay, I need to get down there. I rely way too much on my... Yes! Is this the other orb? Yup. Sure is cool. Yes! Okay, go up here. Cool. Yep. Cool. I needed that. Cool. I knew there was gonna be a circle there. Got another shrine. See, now we're moving. It took a minute, but now we're cruising. You know what I mean? We got three. We need one more. And then the boss fight. So we're actually on pace for what we normally are on. And this is the last level. No, I can't get anything there. Ooh. Ooh. That's gonna be where the boss is. Alright, where does this bring me? Over here where there's a switch. Oh, that opens up that. Cool. Cool. Oh no, that's the speed trial in this one. Alright. Alright. Boom! Yes. We got here the heart upgrade, the final heart upgrade. Cool. All right. I need to get over there. Alright, I think that's all four of them. Yep, that's all four of them. Cool. We're cruising with the Kamiko. Like I said, this game will be available April 27th on the European and American eShop. It was 500 yen. I think it's going to be about $5. In the American eShop. Boom. Do this, guys. This is the boss fight, and we have been waiting for this. So let's see what happens. This is going to be tough, I think, because this is the last one. This is Kamiko. And it is the ruin. Oh, yeah, there's another health upgrade. Yes. And a combo upgrade. This is menacing. Here it is. Well, this is unexpected, oh child of transient world. Why doesn't thou follow God? For what reason doesn't thou believe in God? Dot 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 dot. Thine silence is in it itself an answer. I can only follow my own conviction. Now come. Wow. Thank you. cool. Wow, cool. I needed that. That was awesome. Alright, because this second part, it gets definitely tougher. And I need the health in that one. But now I know how to do it right off the rip, so that helps me out a little bit. I don't like this one. Oh, wow. How splendid, O child of transcendent world! But perhaps our battle was just another play in the hands of those who are gods. Oh, wow! Okay. Ooh! Ooh, this is splendid. This is magical. I like this. Okay. Oh, this has got to be the last shrine. We put all of our energy into it. And, oh, let's see what we get. It's this guy again.
Can thou hear mine voice, O child of transcendent world?
Transient world, I think it is.
Thanks to thine valiant efforts, the demons have been lain to waste, and the heavens and earth are once more connected. Listen well, child. The sound of those humans singing your praises echoes round the realm.
That's cute.
Magical rainbows and Kamiko, happiness in the forgotten ruins. Co, scorching labyrinth looks a lot of fun now, but you know it's Kamiko, Yamato ruins too.
And thus, O child of transient world, we shall leave that imperial regular in your care for a while longer. As a Kamiko, thou shalt travel the world discovering things that are as yet unknown. We shall continue to protect this world from now on. For as long as thou... and thine people of the transient world have need of our light.
There's the light that he talked about.
Kamiko staff.
Alright, so this was a Japanese eShop exclusive, which is now coming to the United Kingdoms and America. April 27th, which is next Friday. I am Keith One Shot. This is Kamiko. Have a great day and enjoy. Goodbye.